Hi guys, and welcome to an all-new Ardawen Tries. So, first off, you have to work with me here. I have a little cold, so yeah, my voice is probably not as good as it normally is. So, I got another envelope from Japan again. And it had three kinds of interesting canys. Well, actually more, because one of the canys, and we're going to try that first, is the mini Assort package. It's was a package of the same brand of different canys, like here. I think this is a sort of Smarties-like candy. And we got strawberry here, and lemon. And I think it's sort of jelly bean. And I don't know what this is. Cream? I don't know. So we're going to try this first. To start with the Smarties one. Let's see here. Yeah, this is just like Smarties. No difference there. It's good though. And then we have the strawberry. So, let one drop here, pick it up later. Oh, that's really sweet. I do kind of taste the strawberry though. It's, yeah. It has a strong artificial strawberry taste. It's good, yeah. I like it, but I do like strawberries, so it's like my favorite fruit. So let's see this really strange cream thing, because the box is kind of broken. So let's see. It's minty, I guess. I can't really determine the taste. It's good. For kids, you know, no, too sweet for my kind. It's like a mixture of sweet and minty, I guess. Yeah. I might say for kids, but you know, we're never too old for candies ourselves, so it's just a lame excuse, you know. And then, oh, these look like the jelly bean. They look like Mike and Ike's, but from what I can remember, that the structure when you bite them then is different. They're softer, but yeah, the taste is kind of similar. Yeah. So, and last, but hopefully not least, lemon. I'm always kind of iffy about sour things. This is actually not too sour. It's sweet, but the lemon makes it fresh, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, it's okay, I guess. Nice artificial lemon there. So that were the mini assorti. I like them, but they're not that special, and they're actually, you can really taste that they're aimed more for kids than for adults, which doesn't make them bad, but yeah, you can kind of taste that. So next is the Haichu pineapple. I already opened the thing a little bit because last time I had so much trouble opening it, and I didn't want to go through that again during shooting. So let me grab one here. So I know pineapple. I don't know what to expect from golden pineapple. I think it's a bit, maybe it's a bit of gimmicky commercial thing. I don't know. So here it goes. Tastes like a normal pineapple taste. The artificial kind. But they did a good job, actually. Again, the whole structure of the cany itself and how it's eaten and how the taste hits you. It still reminds me of Frutella. Which, by the way, I found out was mainly a European thing, not really a... it wasn't really sold in the United States, from what I could find, so you guys wouldn't know what a Frutella is. So yeah, it's okay. Let me try another one quickly before we go to the final candy. If I can find it, because I seem to misplace it. But we'll find it, I'm sure. Yeah. It's the Japanese kind of... yeah, it's Japanese Frutella with pineapple taste. In my opinion, basically. But it's really good. Wow. Okay, so next up is the Ninja Meshi. And I must have it here somewhere. But I can't find it.
Lucky for these.
Failed ninja!
That's right, and you will never find me. Never! I, failed ninja, will claim my ninja right and taste this candy instead of Ardawen and his ridiculous show.
Not so fast, failed ninja.
What? How did you find me?
You're on the other side of the room.
No matter. There is no way you can stop me, Ardawen.
We'll see about that, Thanks. And thank you, Triple Max.
Triple Max, the sprite of Frank Noise.
Are you Ardawen?
There. Got it. So, let's try Ninja Meshi. Let me see where to open it. Careful now. So, from what I understood, it's a sort of plume. How do you pronounce it? Like candy? I don't know. It looks it looks weird. It looks like a dog biscuit. In my opinion, I mean, I wouldn't feed it to my dog, don't worry, but still. Yeah, very special. I think I, it's really salty. Nah, I think I think next time when something like this comes in, I will let Field Ninja try it out, because this is just it's not my taste. Let's keep it at that. So this was another Ardawen Tries. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Please comment on my video. Please like it on Facebook. Please like it on YouTube. If you don't have me on Twitter already, I'll be posting my Twitter as well. And I'll see you next time on an all new Ardawen Tries. Bye, guys.